Today is a day that we get to transition back to school, and I wanted to share a couple of tips to make that transition a little bit easier. Now, I know it seems weird because we generally share these tips in September, but being the year that it is, we are going to do this twice this year. So tip number one is that we need to calm ourselves down as the parents. Kids feed off of our energy, more so than the
Thank you.
you take these three tips and implement them as we transition back to school again. I'm also attaching a link here for our new patient offer right now. So if you are struggling with any of these things and you want some help, please reach out. I am here for you. We want to make sure that your body and your children's bodies are functioning at their best so that you can live a happy, healthy life. Have a great day.